He was a unique young man, as you can see by the urn he had designed by the love of his life, his wife, Holly. His life may be over for now, but we can still hear it. He lives in us forever in our hearts, like his name.
Hey, it's Jerry. That is Gary Limo. Leave a message. Hey, it's Jerry. That is Gary Limo. Leave a message. Hey, it's Jerry. That is Gary Limo. Leave a message.